Hey guys, Mustplay here, and here we are for Kam's LUFENIA boss fight. So I did this the other day just for a trial run just to see, and I thought, yeah, I might as well complete it. So I did it, but I wanted to get a recording of my run, so here we go once again. So I've got Lightning, Raijin, and Edge, with me, Italian, as my friend support, and let's go! That's the first break. Then re-break. Yeah. Raijin, where's your turn, man? Where's your turn at? I need to get Edge's EX charged as quickly as possible. Then push the opponent's way. Then once Raijin's stun is ready, then we just stun where appropriate. And Lightning does a thing where she just kind of kills everything. Okay, miss. Good. Oh, but they miss here, but they're getting brave anyway, so kind of defeats the purpose of dodging. I want to damage them, but not too much. Okay. Good. Raijin has... You should give. He's at stack 3. Now just in time as well, because this is the scary part. Like, this aura gives him like a super powerful attack, which is really difficult. Actually, no, it's nearly impossible to dodge. So I need to save this. And push his turn away. Then when Raijin gets a turn, he stuns A. LUFENIA counter! Like, he's got everything ready to kill us. It's like he is prepared to kill us. But we need to push his turn away. Perfect. If I could push his turn away till he gets Nora too.
Okay.
They both got counters, which is... I don't know if it's good or bad. Okay, so, he gets stunned, can't move, your aura goes, counter goes to 20. It's looking good. It's looking good. But I need to hit B enough times now so that his counter, he gives up his aura. So it's like, get your aura up, dude. Yeah, I have to be patient. I have to hold on to this as much as possible. I think my evade's gone. My friend's vibrates. No, my tablet. Always vibrates when I'm really recording. If I'm not recording, it'll do nothing. Oh man, yeah. We tried. I don't know. I don't think he's going to... I don't think they use their AoE HP attack just yet, though. I could be wrong, but I don't think they do. Really? Just gotta push his turns away. By doing this, how do you know B's taking more damage than A has? Okay. Ah! Miss. Perfect. This is what he wanted. He was assumed to miss that. Now he has. Also left himself wide open for that, so... Not sure it was worth it, buddy! Not sure it was worth it! Perfect. So now it's just trying damage as much as possible. Because when I did my run, they only used their really scary attack once. So it should be good. Although, sorry for the pause. It sounds like there's heavy rain coming down, which is like, no! I don't want it to rain that bad.
Oh, darn it. He's got a shield, but we've got to do as much damage as possible to it. Can we just break the units? Pop the LV in. Me. And break and re-break B. Send that turn flying away. Get that turn out of here. I'm doing that mini test the fourth time on the counter. Yeah, we'll hit him with this. Two. One.
It's the final countdown.
Okay. Ugh. And he misses. Great. I wish Edge's character board, like, gave you, like, more turns than that. Like, if it gave you, like, one more turn, that'd be so good. It'd be busted, but so good. Okay. We have to save it now. Just get push that turn away from us because that's scary. And then. Oh, no. Okay, I'm thinking. Do I burst now? I'm thinking whether or not I should burst. I feel like I should, but I don't know if this increases defense. Okay, so there's only way to ice and electric after this. Okay. I'm thinking. I'm using all my one brain cell, but this is going to be an AoE attack, right? Yes. I don't want to finish on my C65
totally use it just yet. I don't think I feel like I get the most out of my burst. Always summon. What can I feel like if I... Yes, this new aura. I think doing this really so I can just re-break him again. And it's in Commander, right? Spark strike. Come and turn delay. Boom. So then if I do this, I'm hoping to do enough damage to this guy so he goes into the aura as well. If he goes into the scary aura too, then we'll be good. Come on, dude. Like, you're taking damage here. Like, maybe he needs to go into the red. Okay, there we go, baby. There we go. Because all we do now is just stun them. That's it. Yeah, we're gonna move you away because you got out this time, but you wanna kill us, so. I haven't summoned or used my burst, which is kinda crazy when you think about it. And they're almost dead as well. And lightning still gets no return. Okay, let's see, I'm in Ravager, so. Nice. It's time. Trying to kill him, like, right now. If I can kill this guy... I could have done a lot better that burst. However, I got the desired effect anyway. Oh, he lost a stun. Interesting. But it's fine, because he won't get a turn. He's not going to get a turn, so... Nice. Nice damage, man. Nice damage. Yep, 300k. Bye-bye, lizards! But, good run. I think that was actually better than the run I did. Like, it did when I wasn't recording. Yes. Okay, well, guys, that was my run for the California. And I will see you for another video. Thank you for watching, as always. Take care and goodbye.